All right, so award season is in full swing, and tonight is the Critics' Choice Awards.
In fact, that's why you're here,
that's
because
why I'm here.
Jess had to go prepare to go stand next to Sammy.
It takes a little time to get even more beautiful than she is.
Yes.
You're welcome. I'm happy to be here. Sam, however, is already beautiful.
Hi, you guys. This is kind of fun. We're right here at the Barker Hangar, and we'll show you just a little side view. They're rehearsing the entire show, and they're very careful to say, and the winner is for the purposes of rehearsal only. So, you have various extras and stand-ins coming in. There's Mark Maron from GLOW. He was the pretend winner in this category, maybe the real winner tonight. And then they're giving their speeches. One other thing maybe we can show you is the countdown clock. So you hear about this in award shows. This guy's got to finish his speech in the next 37 or 36 or 35 seconds. So again, the entire thing being practiced before it actually happens live here tonight. And of course, tonight we're looking forward to a variety of spontaneous moments. In terms of the show, movies and television, the best. Here are the Critics' Choice nominees for the best comedy series.
The Big Bang Theory, Blackish, GLOW, The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, Modern Family, Patriot.
So of those mentioned there, I think Marvelous Mrs. Maisel is very likely going to have a very big night here. And then we saw Mark Maron in the fake winning for GLOW, GLOW having several acting nominations. To television drama now, here are your best drama series Critics' Choice nominees.
American Gods, The Crown, Game of Thrones, The Handmaid's Tale, Stranger Things, This Is Us.
I mean, that's a very, very good list of dramas. We know the entire This Is Us cast is going to be here. Game of Thrones, Emilia Clarke is in the very front row. And I always think there's some relationship between where people are sitting and what may happen in terms of awards. So does Game of Thrones get its due? Or Handmaid's Tale, Elizabeth Moss, they've won everything else. Huge wins at the Emmys, huge win at the Golden Globes. How do they do? So that's some of the TV categories. In terms of the movies, and we've been talking about this all morning, several movies saluted, arguably a two-picture race. Shape of Water with Guillermo del Toro, Sally Hawkins. I think this movie is incredibly creative. The most Critics' Choice nominees, 14 nominations, could very likely have a very good night here tonight. And then Three Billboards out of Ebbing, Missouri. This is the Frances McDormand film, did better at the Golden Globes than people anticipated it would do, and could have a good night here as well. So, there you have it. That's the whole thing. Again, they're getting this whole thing ready. It's amazing what, like, a production it is. KTLA's coverage live starting countdown. Jessica and I, Megan and Doug on the red carpet, and that'll start at 2 o'clock. It's KTLA, KTLA.com, Facebook Live. You can get it everywhere. And then an encore. We redo the red carpet show and run it for you from 6 to 8 tonight. The ceremony on the CW with Olivia Munn. She's got a lot of great things planned. That's at 8 tonight. Complete coverage on all the newscasts. Tomorrow morning we'll have so much more. It's really been fun to be here this morning. And one thing that is interesting, just as almost a business story, obviously this is replicated with SAG, Golden Globes, the Oscars. But the amount of work that goes into it, here's the pretend. See, name, last name, drop line info goes here. Again, they're practicing the whole thing. Who's she supposed to be? We don't even know, but she's doing an excellent job. So they're practicing even the acceptance speeches.
Yeah.
We'll go back to you guys.
It's cool to be behind the scenes for all of this before it happens.
Yeah. And the fact that they have to practice. I like that.
They could mix up and slip up so easy because there's so much, like the graphic, somebody puts in a name or something, whoops.
Right. Well, we've seen it happen.
Yeah.
Right?
Exactly.
Winner is La La Land. No, wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Exactly. All right. Thanks, Sammy.